what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement, and it goes for goal! What a wonderful goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking. And the finish shoots! And in it goes! 2-0! And they're already threatening to run riot.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Belgium have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Matic tries to get it forward quickly. Mohamed Salah.
Can he score? He has done it! Right back in the game!
Mohamed Salah showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games. And that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
He's got out of play. Dembele. Mertens.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. It's Mertens. Good idea, just poorly executed. Salah.
Firmino.
Mohamed Salah is lifting it over. Corner.
Way.
Keita tries to stroke it through and the ball is out of play. Tongan plays it forward. And it's Lukaku. Lukaku pushes it out wide. Hazard. Carrasco looking to get on the end of this. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Now a chance to break.
Mane. Firmino.
What a sight of goal. The shot's on!
Very well to get to that.
Firmino is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
last-ditch defending, but that'll do. He's good for it! He just whacks it away. He's good for it! Carrasco is fouled. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned. He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter. Company. Now it's Mertens. Decent progress down the left. It'll be a throw-in. Well, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates. And it's Salah. Wijnaldum. Make sure that that won't get through. De Bruyne, who has made his impact already. Carrasco, Hazard. Lukaku really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. Firmino. Salah. That's nice. Keita. It's got through. And that has been clubbed away. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. We hit half-time, so a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Liverpool need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Just brushed off the ball there. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And it's Meunier. Dembele. Ferreira Carrasco. Wijnaldum puts into the right position to intercept. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Lukaku. Mohamed Salah. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Meunier. It's Carrasco. Hazard.
It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Keita gets his final warning.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
And it's Meunier.
Beautifully done. And he's cut it out. Lukaku plays a clever pass.
De Bruyne goes up and up.
Going for goal! He's there to make a great save.
Lukaku sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Defence is wary about opposition pace,
so they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Aimed in towards the centre. Wijnaldum plotting from out on the right hand side.
boxes in a low one. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Spot on, Peter. Shot a goal!
He's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close. Meunier. Carrasco. He's got away.
Has a hit! And a second time! They've scored! Two up now!
Cruising. Mertens with a predatory goal.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Time for changes on both sides, actually. Belgium take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, everything is going.
Shakes the sheets! Really well taken goal! And they are dragging it back! Game on again!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Inspired substitution, terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Meunier, aimed long and direct. And it's Sturridge.
Dashing forward at pace. He's left his man. Carrasco.
Fabinho boots it to safety.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they?
Timely intervention.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It's Lukaku!
Cleared without complication.
Tongan goes looking.
De Bruyne
looking to run onto it. Batshuayi drilled in low.
Belgium are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Wijnaldum
with a delicate ball. Swept in.
Seeing whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Wijnaldum appears to be in some real discomfort. Is it his leg?
Yeah, and, you know, I think it appears to have been bothering him for a while.
But he is going to soldier on by the looks of it.
comes through, it's what Lukaku! Oh, what a goal! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy!
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
Belgium would have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response? No question, that's a foul.
Well, Peter, when you're up against a speedster, you've got to get to him early and not let him get into his stride, and they're just not doing that.
Company. Forward it goes. A really good feat. Lukaku, and he's there to cut it out. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Oh, this hurts. The pain of defeat very evident. And there are hard lessons to be learned from it all when they regroup. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Liverpool never really got into